are in Mall, Belgium. This world. What would I call it? World Championships for Cyclocross?
Yeah.
Which is like.
For Masters.
Yeah.
Yep. Is this an RV park?
Kinda.
No, a lot of the racers bring RVs, don't they?
Yeah. This is a cyclocross course, and there's a lake. There's maybe this little part that goes around the lake. And this seems to be a kind of recurring thing with cyclocross courses. That they like to do near body water because they get sand like this, and that sand makes it almost impossible to ride.
That's a lot of sand, people.
Alright, 46 star position.
Out of
that's
how many?
Gonna be 61, so that's ninth row.
Oh no!
It's gonna be some passing involved, you know.
A little bit of sand out here.
A little bit of sand.
Yeah,
you know?
Just a little.
So, you know, I'm taking this again. So I saw, you know, a couple of the favorites are up there in like the top 20 start. So
we're here at the cafe. I devoured my hot chocolate. Mint slagroom, which means with whipped cream. There was just a little chocolate in here. They keep them. They serve like everything with a little snack to go with it. And since I had a hot chocolate, they gave me a little chocolate. Mom got beer. And. Oh, there's Dad.
Sports beer count?
No, alcohol-free beer doesn't count.
Oh geez, Spain?
Spain, wow.
So we're still at the cafe, and it turns out that Dad has a pretty bad start place. So, which makes it hard because in cyclocross, you know how there's usually a sprint at the end? Now there's like a sprint. There's a sprint at the start in cyclocross, so you really want to have a good start position. But he didn't get one, so I guess we'll look for a good sprint.
Number 12, Marcus Chuck for the United States of America with number 4, Jonathan Baker.
Yeah, Baker.
Uit Nederland met het nummer 62, Michel de Vries. From Great.
There's a guy to watch out for.
From Great Britain with number 50, Ian Taylor. From Ireland. With...
Edwin Simonsen holding the start 30 seconds before the start. Full focus now. And the start is gegeven. Off they go on their world championship. And I'm holding the start on the other one of the tournament.
Ik denk er op dit moment de leiding nemen en op een tweede positie proberen we er ook nog even te kijken. Mannen even in de brugnummer is van hieruit.
Go Baker! Go Baker, go!
Dekker wacht in en trekt onmiddellijk door en dan is het kijken aan onder andere...
Go Baker! Go Baker!
Hij was toch wel een relatief goede start. Hij moest vertrekken op de derde startrij en zit nu toch al op mijn bijplaats.
Here we got some ducks. They're in formation. Here's your photographer, your, the person who's been doing video of me. She's my mom, if you
hey.
Couldn't already guess.
Get ready to film. They're going to come through.
Got it.
There they are. There's the leader. You got him? Yeah, I see him. See him, they're all coming back.
And the leader's way out there.
There's two of them, like, right next to each other.
Look, he's getting all loose in the sand.
Yeah. That's good. Well, I mean.
And the other two couldn't ride it. They're running.
Yeah.
Huge gaps have opened up. I don't know what was back there on the other side. It must have been more sand.
That might be Dad there in like fifth.
No, I don't think he could have moved up that far.
Now everybody's coming at like off at a like competitive rate. There's a big lump up here.
Yeah, Eric Dekker and two other guys.
Yeah.
15 and 5. I'm not sure who they are. But those are your leaders, ladies and gentlemen. You're coming up in fourth. Number 24.
Aan de leiding met de drieën. Met nog 10 ronden wedstrijden te rijden. Uit Nederland. 1. Dekker,
trying to catch on. voorbij komt. En dat is nummer 47 in zijn gezelschap. Dat is nodig aan samenwerken om zo goed mogelijk in die uitslag te gaan eindigen. Zo gaat de wedstrijd op dit moment voeren. Om in ieder geval te nemen naar Nederland. Arne Daalman, ook hij strijdend als een leeuw. De leeuw van de kenten, zeg maar. In de verre aardig is voor de winnen in de zin. En in verre, perhaps de loading is over. De winnen van daar in de zin will be crucial on the victory for the journey of World Champion 2018. Voor de winnen. Die vorig jaar de
carrière achter de rug hebben, meegestreden hebben op het hoogste niveau. En hier krijgen we dan de vierde man, denk ik, de Italiaan. Jawel, met het nummer 20. Voor Deep de la France, avec le numéro 24, Lionel Ganton, je pense. Oui, ici, il est là. Merci pour venir de la France et pour participer. Zesde plaats dan, even kijken naar wie tussen de spotdoek van het laatste nieuws een weg baant. De zesde plaats, sixth place, go to, gaat naar het nummer 47 van Danny Sleeks. Wordt daar weer. Sixth place is going for the number 16. Lofsky. En dan nog plaats 9 en 10. Dat wordt nog net onze beide derde Belgen de uitslag met het nummer 48. Negende plaats voor Zwitser. Rambouillet de la France.
Baker riding it like he stole it, trying to hold off three other guys. Yeah! Go, baby, go! Woo! Tell us about the race.
It's very tough. You know, to win this, you have to be very strong and very good in the sand. Just okay.
Sand. Lots of sand.
Sand. Yeah, honestly. No, the legs felt good, but the engine felt yeah, the engine wasn't quite there today.
Top 12, congratulations.
Oh, thank you.